Do you ice him again right here if you're Raheem Morris? He's right there next to the official.
And the kick is up and it's good. And the Detroit Lions have gotten the monkey off their back. Two in a row. Ending the longest road losing streak in history of 26 games. And the Detroit Lions put a dagger into Tampa Bay's playoff hopes and win the game by a score of 23-20.